For decades, people have asked me, why don't you make a non-alcoholic Samuel Adams? And I always had a simple answer. There's no good way to make non-alcoholic beer that doesn't taste like
We set out to make a world-class hazy IPA. It just happens not to have any alcohol in it.
This took a lot of work.
It took a ton of work.
I think it's about 2 years.
I want to say we've done over 200 brews.
This is just the haze.
Sam Adams non-alcoholic beer.
It's explosively aromatic.
Very juicy, very tropical.
It's almost silky, and it finishes with this clean, almost fresh hop bitterness. This is aimed at people who love the taste of beer.
The occasions for just the haze are there. They exist already in your life. Up until this point, the beer hasn't.
We've crossed the bridge of just different groups of people, and we can bring them together over the same occasion.
I am 100% confident that this is the best non-alcoholic beer in the market.